All right, ladles and germs, welcome back to Spyro Saturday. We're going to be playing some Spyro Reignited today. So, we are in what I always assumed was Beastmasters. I always read it as Beastmasters. Apparently it is Beastmaker's World. And we've so far only done one level on this, so... Babe, you ready for Purple Dragon? Okay. Ooh, what's that? What's that? A chicken! No skydiving. Oh, we must be very high up. Oh, great. You know, I played Spyro the Dragon a good number of times. It's a pretty short game. I think I got through, like, the first two worlds in one sitting this time that I played it. What? And I haven't played it in a number of years, but I did play both when the PlayStation was pretty new, and then also more recently. Always one of my favorites. And I don't really buy into the idea of remasters because if I really like the game, I still have the original. I know, right? But, but I'm really pleased with this. The game turned out to be, I think, even better than I remembered. Even though it's incredibly simple, I think it still stands as one of the best games ever made. It's just, maybe because I played it a lot when I was younger, but it's just sort of pitch perfect every single moment. And for an early PlayStation 1 game, there's a lot of, like, little details and, like, humor and whatnot. Ellie, did you put on pants? Yeah, they went over your butt. I also like how the gameplay stays pretty much the same throughout. It's like very simple. And they just add like tiny little wrinkles. So it's never enough for you to be like, I have no idea how to deal with this enemy. Almost every enemy dies in one hit. But it's just enough to like keep your brain working as you're playing. And I was telling my wife the other day that I feel like that actually works in the game's favor. Like, if the mechanics were more complex, it might slow the game down, but because everything is going to be killed by either fire or dash, and some things are immune to fire, some things are immune to dash, and now we get into Beastmaker's World, and we have things that are not necessarily immune to fire or dash, but if you try to do it, they'll get a hit in first. It's just enough to, like, keep you engaged and thinking about, like, the puzzle of how you're gonna deal with each enemy, but not actually ever slow the game down.
Yeah, you want those on?
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings.
Did you step on a cat?
I'm sorry. Right, we're gonna try the OG soundtrack. I just am switching back and forth constantly. Because some tracks are better than the original. Ooh. I found a firework. And some tracks are better than the new one. Yeah. Look at the firework. Whoa, that was cool. Oh no. Like we need to find another firework. We rescued Cyprin the Dragon.
Good job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
That one was lying in wait. Right. Ooh, a gem. More fireworks. I really miss games of this length and quality. You can still find shorter games, but they tend to be indie games, very small budgets, which, you know, I love indie games, but... Yeah, it's another one! But I just really miss a game you can complete in, like, a few sittings. Not one sitting, but like, you know, I think for me, about 9 hours is the absolute sweet spot for games. I'm not just saying this because I'm an adult with a full-time job, but I've felt this way. You know, almost all of my favorite games are short. It just invites you to replay it. Yeah, this one, Ellie? Alright, you ready? That one? Okay. Ooh, I see a gem over there. We'll go back to the reignited music. Skill point for something. What did I get a skill point for? No electric floor damage. Ah, that's nice. So there's a bunch of treasure I haven't gotten yet. How do we get to it? Ooh! There we go. Ooh, and fireworks. Alright, babe, we're gonna do a firework again. You wanna see? It's so fun. We're gonna get all that. All treasures. Did we get all the dragons? Yes. All right, let's keep going. Yeah, this way. Do you like it when he's flying? Who's that? Who is that? Purple dragon, that's right. That looks like a big pig. Don't you think it looks like a big pig? Goodness, a secret. And we can fly here. We're gonna go flying. All right, we're gonna go flying. Darn. Let's try again. this is much more non-linear than the previous flights. Oh yeah? Is he going in the bath? So close. I actually did very well that time. Try it again. Seems to be how they want us to do it. Like the default path. Up above, yes. Where's that other plane? I'm gonna run out of time at this rate. We're gonna try the original music now and see if that brings us good luck. Naked? Well, that is fine. After we're done flying, how about that? I know that's what you want. Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna get this. Instead of going after treasures first, let's try going after these fan boats first. Against the flow, and those will be faster. Yes. Oh yeah? You think you should get all naked in the water? That is a good way to take a bath. Okay. Yeah, I think this is the better way to do it. I mean, maybe not exactly how I've done it this time because I'm running out of time, but I think going after the fan boats first is the best way. Come on. I just need... Oh! That was much closer, though. Thank you. try. We're going to go back to the new music. We're going to try this again. We're going to go after our jolly fan boats. You're right, he fell in the water. Alright, and we'll go upstream. Good. Really good up until you really look at it. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna go up here. Alright. Yeah? What's cold, Ellie? Oh, the band-aids are cold? It's because it's a metal box. I think this must be the way to do it, but it's very easy to just fall in the water this way. Especially trying to get all of the arches and the boats in the same trip. Too much to try and do all of that at once. So I think I'm going to continue going after the fan boats. And we'll go after some arches if it makes sense. And otherwise, we're going to do the arches in like a separate way. This is not working out. Grab this guy. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a bad time. It's obviously not a good idea. It was not a good idea. Try this. One more. You know, actually going against the flow for the boats might not be a good idea because